Hello everybody, today we'll be explaining the use of the app TRT Analyzer. It is available on the Apple Store or on Google Play. Download it from the App Store, open it, and the first thing you're going to see is intro data, my assessments, and my medications. This is the reporting, which is my charts. Settings, obviously settings, some disclaimers, and what version of the software you have. So click on my assessments, and by the way, you're going to be getting a text message every afternoon, 6 or after 6 p.m., to ask you to input data daily so you can follow up on your quality of life so that you can show your doctor how things are working for you depending on what medication you're using. So let's go to my assessments. So as you can tell, I've been inputting data for different days. I'm just gonna show you how that's done. There's a add button here on the right upper side. Click it to add. So you see the date, today's date is October 6th. And then, as I said, you're gonna get a text message later in the day to ask you all these questions, to ask you to input all this information. How do you feel today? So, you know, I'm feeling pretty good today. Not feeling perfect, but feeling pretty good. So that's an 8. You actually slide the scale, the ruler. Sleep quality, slept so better than average, but not as good. I actually went to bed late and I woke up early and it was all right. Very good mood today. Definitely very good mood. I would say 9, not perfect. My energy level is good. I did not work out today. So 0, my libido, you know, it's kind of midpoint, did I have a morning erection? I did, by the way, okay? So, and then you save it here, upper right, and that day, basically the last day, which is 10-06-2016, is stored. So, let's go back to the TRT Analyzer main page, and we go into my medications. You can actually add whatever medications you're taking. In my case, I added testosterone injection, 50 milligrams every 3.5 days. I started it on this date and stopped it. I haven't really stopped it, but that's tomorrow. It keeps the day for tomorrow unless you tell that you stopped to tell the app. So you can add a medication by clicking the add button here. So it tells you, it asks you the name of the medication, the amount, the unit of measure, and for unit of measure, we have milligrams and different other units. We'll be adding other units with time. Frequency that you're taking it, started on and stopped on. All right, so let's go back to the main menu. So this is where the fun part starts, actually charting your reports and your assessments. So let's hit my charts. Overall rating, so that's actually my overall rating every day that I've been posting. You can see a graph here with the dates and the scale on the overall rating. So you can tell, you know, I've had some sick back here, felt really good around here, they had a dip, etc. And this is the day of the week and the different scores. So you can actually, when you go see your doctor, you can actually show him this or her. You can also email or text your graph to anybody, message, mail, you know, Twitter, you can do everything. You can post it on Facebook or WhatsApp, etc. You can print it, you can save the image, etc. Of that graph to show to your doctor or your nurse or even for your own records to see whether or not different doses of your medication and frequency make a difference. For sleep quality, the same, obviously, scoring. Obviously, you can tell I didn't sleep well in the last few days. And my score, good, average, etc. So that comes in basically for all the assessment input variables. You can actually compare medication dosages. If you change dosages or frequency, you can actually compare that by graphing it. I have not input any changes in my testosterone dose, so I will not be clicking on this, but this is very, very useful for people that are changing dosages of frequency of medications, and they want to see in the long term whether it has made a difference. And not only see in the long term, but prove to their doctors that they may or may not need to increase the dosing or decrease it or actually even stop the medication. So it's a very powerful tool for follow-up and monitoring. These are basically settings. Enable notifications. You will be getting, as I said, a text message, not a text message, I would say a notification to remind you not to forget to actually input assessments every day. Some of us just get busy and forget. The date of birth, in case that you are working with a doctor, sometimes that data is important. Recovery data, et cetera, email me the key. So it's basically a settings page. There are disclaimers, obviously. This app and information does not replace medical advice, and the information entered in this app is anonymous. So nobody follows you, who you are. Privacy is obviously important, and the version. So this is about it. Hope everybody uses the app. It's called the TRT Analyzer app. Free download on the Apple Store or on Google Play. Thank you.